Hi everyone, good morning. Welcome to Brooks Burdan. We're doing a special video today about value in hi-fi systems. But before we go any further, I'm going to ask you to do a few things if you would for us, please. Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and ring the little notification bell so that you'll get a notification next time we do a video. If you're watching us on Facebook, please share the video with a friend or all your friends and like the video there. So, sometimes in this business, we visit a client or we're at a hi-fi show. We are paying attention to somebody's system. They've spent a lot of money. They have some nice looking equipment. And it doesn't sound very good because there's no synergy between the equipment. It sounds like things aren't homogenizing really. It doesn't sound as good as the money they've spent. And that's sad because this is not a cheap hobby to be in. So if you're spending some money, you want to make sure that everything plays nicely together, and more importantly, that it sounds really good, that the amplifier plays well with the speakers, that your turntable plays really well with the phonograph preamp. So we're going to talk about some items that we've tested here in the store, that we spend some time with, that we've sold, and that we really like. And most of these things we've done some videos on before. Like this item right here, this is a Goldnote IS-1000. Goldnote is a company from Italy, and they've made a lot of equipment over the years for a lot of big name audio companies where they custom do pieces for them. And now Goldnote is not only doing the custom market, but they're going out on their own with their own equipment. So they have a lot of experience, but not a lot of exposure yet. And this piece, not only does it look cool, because we don't have lots of knobs and lots of buttons. We've got a one button control on the front, not a lot of knobs and dials on the front of the unit. And we have a screen that gives us all the information we need, and a nice remote, easy to operate, and it has some settings, including variable dampening. So depending on your speakers, this can help drive them. I'm not going to go into the whole explanation of this unit much further because we have other things to talk about. But I will put a link down below that for the video where we did a complete video on this unit. We've spent some more time with this unit since we did the video, and we're liking it more and more all the time. You know, it has a solid case. This isn't just bent sheet metal. This is a nice thick piece of CNC aluminum as part of the case. Inside, terrifically sized or large oversized toroidal transformer. So it's built really, really well. It's an all-in-one unit. It's like a Swiss Army knife. It does moving magnet or moving coil with turntables for your cartridge. So there's a phono input. There are multiple digital inputs. It is an endpoint for ROON, has full streaming, comes with an app. Here in the store, we demonstrate it every day using ROON, and it's 125 watts per channel, and there's a lot of very difficult to drive speakers that this thing just drives with great ease. So let's move on to the speakers. Here, we're pairing it with a pair of Revel. These are the Revel BE, the M126BE, and they're $4,000 for the pair. What I'm touching here, and I'm not touching it physically because of the waveguide has a guard, is the Berilium Tweeter. It has a beryllium dome tweeter in an aluminum waveguide, and it creates a wonderfully spacious sound. Voices and instruments are very well delineated. You get a lot of air around the instruments. It sounds spacious, wide, especially deep. It brings voices that are and some instruments forward and allows others to fall to the background. You get wonderful detail. It's nice because as a two-way monitor, like many two-ways, these just disappear into the soundstage. This woofer is a unique and new design. They start with an aluminum woofer, and it goes through a special oxidation process. And the oxidation process is what turns this white, and in that process, there is a ceramic-like coating created through the oxidation of the aluminum. The end result is it's stronger and lighter, so it can react quicker and follow the music better. If you need something with more bass, if you need something that, if you have a big room to fill, this is the F208. It's a floor standing speaker. all aluminum drivers, aluminum mid-range, aluminum tweeter, 2 8-inch aluminum bass drivers, and this will do a great job filling a room, and these are only $5,000 for a pair. So for right around $10,000, or a little bit under, we have a complete, in fact, we'd be at $9,099. We have a complete system, speakers, and a very compatible amplifier that play wonderfully together. So, I know what you're thinking. Ken, can you please play something for us? So we're gonna give you a little bit of a teaser here and play this is Lanny, and the song is 13. I know, and I'm sorry, if you could hear it here in the store, it really does sound far more than what we would expect from a system of this cost, and that's what it's all about, creating value for your money. Let's go on to another system in another one of our showrooms, in another sound room. I think you're going to like this system as well. All right, we're in a room that we call the House of Blues, and I bet you can imagine why we call it that. And I'm in front of a system that is just a wonderful all-analog, tube-based, back-to-vintage basics. This is the Cronus Magnum 3 from Rogue Audio. And it's 100 watts in its ultralinear mode and 40 watts in its triode mode. And we've paired it with a pair of JBL L100s. The JBL L100, this is the classic version, and this is a totally redesigned speaker that looks and mimics much of what the original did, but I'll tell you, it is not the sound of the original. It may be in the tradition of the sound of the original, but it's much more than the original ever was. We do a great video on this one. We do a great video on this integrated amplifier. We've paired them with the entry-level turntable from VPI. With a cartridge, this turntable sells for $1,000, and it's a real value at that. It's made here in the USA. These speakers, JBL, is part of the Harman International Group, designed and engineered here in Southern California. The basic, although not manufactured here, the brain power is all USA. This, VPI, Cliffwood, New Jersey, all USA made. Also from the East Coast, Rogue Audio, all USA made. Even their remote control is made here in the US. And isn't this a nice remote control? Very simple to operate, volume up, volume down, and mute for when your phone rings. And this is heavy, nice to hold in your hand. One of the couple nice features of this amplifier, it has a built-in phono stage that can be adjusted for the variable loading for moving coil and moving magnet. It is either triode or ultralinear modes right here on a switch in the back. All tube, and this is owner bias. There's a meter right here, and you can set your own bias. There's also a video on how to do that, and I'd like you to, if you're interested in this unit, please look below, get the link. Look at our video that we did for that. I think it's time to give this system a listen. We're going to hear Doug McLeod singing a little, I think this is rockabilly, but it has a little swing to it. He's definitely the king of blues.
A whole lot more without the rockin'. Can't stop. We're going to rock it. Rock it to the cow from home. We don't care where you from. Just come on in and have your fun without the rockin'.
I hope you enjoyed that. We'd like you to like this video on Facebook, share it with a friend. If you're on YouTube, please like the video, subscribe to our channel, and ring the little notification bell so you'll know next time we have a video up. I really want to thank you for watching. Put your comments below. If you have some questions, let me know. We'll answer them. Or you can email us, subscribe to our newsletter. Lots of ways to get in touch with us. Thank you for watching. We love you. the way we can use it, if I said that word right?
And cut.